Haven Lock. Smart locks usually alert you of break-ins after they happen, but the innovative Haven Smart Lock can prevent a break-in from happening in the first place. Its new attack detection feature also alerts you of any forced entry attempts. It's super easy to install, and anyone can do it within 14 minutes or less, either by screwing anchors into the floor or using VHB tape. There are multiple different types of locks available with Haven, but there's one thing in common: they're all 10 times stronger than a deadbolt. The ultra-strong locking wedge is anchored to the floor and can distribute the force applied to the door into a 30-inch steel base plate. The locking wedge flexes, and as a result, your entire door is made stronger at preventing a residential door break-in. You can easily install Haven onto the hardwood, tile, concrete, vinyl, or pretty much any hard flat surface. Yellow Jacket Case. A smartphone case that doubles as a stun gun? Sounds like a lifesaver. Former military officer Seth Froom invented the Yellow Jacket Case after being robbed at gunpoint in his own home. It houses a 650,000-volt stun gun, and the creators believe it could be the answer to New York City's most frequent crime, iPhone theft. On the surface, it appears to be a pretty basic rubber iPhone case. However, it snaps to a more sizable attachment holding a battery pack and electric prongs. It takes 4 hours for the device to fully charge, after which you can use the Yellow Jacket to double the battery life of an iPhone or wipe out a local mugger about 50 times. Yellow Jacket has two safety features that help prevent accidental discharge while being easily deployable instantly. The gun produces a painful sting with the sharp electrodes penetrating clothing for maximum effect. ZF Pre-Crash Safety System. ZF brings you the world's first ever pre-crash external side airbag system designed for optimal safety on the road. Side impact collisions are among the most dangerous road traffic accidents, accounting for nearly 700 deaths per year. ZF safety system offers up to a 40% reduction in occupant injury severity for side impact collisions. ZF's pre-crash technologies, including seatbelts, are an absolute lifesaver. An external side airbag is deployed milliseconds before a collision, which provides an additional lateral crumple zone that can help save several lives. ZF networked the airbag to the vehicle's sensor systems and developed algorithms capable of determining the intensity of the crash and thus deciding whether or not to deploy the airbag. The system takes approximately 150 milliseconds to decide to deploy and fill the airbag. Using connected cameras, radar, and LiDAR, the manufacturers have ensured that the vehicle sensors can identify a potential impact quickly and accurately. LifeVac. A choking emergency can be really stressful, but thanks to LifeVac, you can protect your loved ones in such dire situations. It is a non-powered, non-invasive, single-use only choking first aid device that can save plenty of lives. This airway clearance gadget is developed for resuscitating a victim with airway obstruction in cases where choking protocols don't result in success. LifeVac has a one-way valve that prevents air from entering a choking victim in a downward motion. The gadget comes equipped with an adult mask, a pediatric mask, and a practice mask. Since the duration of the suction is minimal, you can count on LifeVac to be safe, efficient, and effective. Using the pediatric mask, LifeVac is equipped to be used on individuals starting at 22 pounds. The packaging comes with easy-to-follow instructions in a clear travel bag, and the gadget can be effortlessly utilized in an obstructed airway emergency by pretty much anyone. Hovding. For urban cyclists, Hovding is particularly interesting. It's probably the world's safest bicycle helmet without actually being a helmet. Hovding is worn like a collar around the neck, so the airbag can inflate to protect your head from any fatal injuries in case of an accident. Its superior protective features are guaranteed to safeguard up to 8 times better than traditional bicycle helmets. This unique and intelligent device can read your moments, inflate, and provide protection within 0.1 seconds. Hovding is also Bluetooth connected. It notifies selected ICE contacts in the event of an accident. Thanks to its BOA fit system inside the collar, the size of the helmet can be adjusted, making it convenient for pretty much everyone to use. Hovding registers the cyclist movements 200 times per second and combines the latest specifications with an excellent design for optimal user experience. It's charged using a USB cable, and you can quickly check the battery level using the function button on the collar. With a mere 2 hours of charging, Hovding will assist you during 15 hours of active cycling. Rethink garage shelter. Do you find storms inconvenient and an overall nuisance? You can now stay safe during them using the coolest underground storm shelters by Rethink. You don't have to come out of your home to find an outdoor shelter, which is dangerous during a storm anyway. Rethink storm shelters can withstand F5 tornadoes. The company even designs models for 8 to 10 people. The installation process is quite effortless, and you can finish the entire installation within a day. You don't have to park your car out of the garage either. You can simply park it with 2 feet of space and you're good to go. To install, the place is first measured and marked. A shelter size hole is cut in the garage floor with a concrete wet saw, and the slab portion is carefully removed. This process ensures minimal disturbance to the surrounding objects in your garage. Pluta. The Pluta sensor-controlled swimming safety device can save your life if you ever find yourself in trouble in open water. Once a threat is sensed, the flotation aid that you wear around your neck inflates automatically, keeping your head above the water. The cushions are instantly filled with carbon dioxide from an integrated cartridge. It works even if you find yourself to be unconscious or panicking. Along with its sensors, the floats can also be manually triggered if they run out of energy. The device is lightweight, enabling the users to count on it during any water sport. It's like a necklace weighing 280 grams that you can wear around your neck and forget about while practicing aquatic activities. It works effectively for beginners and professional swimmers. Atlas Survival Shelter, the NATO series. Bomb shelters can be lifesavers in times of an emergency, and those provided by Atlas Survival Shelters are some of the coolest on the market that you can consider installing in your house. The NATO series offered by Atlas has bomb shelters available in multiple modes, all with distinct and functional features. One such is the Y-NATO, which installs underneath the kitchen island. This shelter can be ordered with or without an NBC air filtration system, depending on whether you want it to be a wine cellar only or with the added protection from tornadoes and hurricanes. Another mode is the Bomb-NATO, which is designed for new home construction, allowing the secret hatch to be placed in the master bedroom closet or hidden behind a false wall. Moreover, the NATO Safe Mode is a handicap accessible, airtight, and safe with a tornado shelter that includes an NBC air filtration system. Verhof FL75. A free-falling lifeboat can be pretty convenient during rapid evacuations from a ship. The Verhof aluminum free-fall lifeboats are some of the best out there. They're designed and manufactured according to the latest International Life-Saving Appliance (LSA) code and the International Convention for the Safety of Life at Sea (SOLAS), and they're pretty much the world's first aluminum free-fall lifeboats with electric propulsion. The designs can be customized depending on the client's requirements. Verhof can also deliver retrofits, which means that the new free-fall lifeboat launching can be mounted into existing cradles, as per the latest requirements by authority. Verhof FL75 provides fewer maintenance costs, guaranteed performance, enhanced comfort, and environmental friendliness. Moreover, the power is delivered via an emissions-free 50 kilowatt inboard electric motor developed by Torqeedo, a German marine electric engine company. The Deep Blue inboard electric motor is powered by 3 35.5 kilowatt Deep Blue batteries, enabling the boat to be used in rescue missions and ferrying services. Lastly, the vehicle can run for 30 minutes at full speed and a further 10.5 hours at half speed. Shark bands. Shark bands technology results from over a decade's worth of peer-reviewed scientific research on the use of magnetic technology as an active and effective shark deterrent, and honestly, the effort is evident. It's used by divers and ocean athletes worldwide to reduce the risk of encountering a shark and is a must-have in your saltwater arsenal. The buckle is made using matte stainless steel, and the universal fit ensures that everyone can use it easily. The design is also super ergonomic. Thanks to the patented magnetic technology researched and tested by marine biologists, Shark Bands takes advantage of the distinctive and potent electrical sense found in sharks, aka electroreception. As a result, a highly unpleasant sensation is caused, turning sharks away. Shark Bands does not require any battery or charging. It is always on. The product weighs around 185 grams and it does not deter other target fish. While Shark Bands would reduce the risk of shark encounters, it has not been tested on all species of sharks. Therefore, the wearer should not forget that sharks are wild and unpredictable creatures.